Hello there, and welcome to Cutlery. That's right. Some people wonder, why cutlery? And I can tell you. I can tell you my favorite uses of cutlery in motion picture history. First of all, the fork in Alien Resurrection, the spoon in The Matrix, and of course, Spork, my favorite Star Trek character. But the most important thing when it comes to doing sketches in the dark, is whatever you do, don't disappear into the darkness. Just find a light switch, you'll be all right.